and gentlemen of the Boundary Bay Beer Garden, we have a special treat here. Rivara Marimba has a piece of music here that's on the quiet side. So for this opening song, I request everybody to mellow down a little bit, and then they're going to bring it up and we can shout and dance. But let's bring it down for a moment. Hey, we can do it like this. Everybody do the shish thing together. Here they come. Instead of clapping, let's all snap for them.
So, we're going to be playing the mbira, which are sometimes known as thumb pianos, but that's not really what they're called. They call it mbira. And they are made with these metal prongs. The instrument has been around over 1,000 years, and all the music that we're playing is based on the mbira music, and it's music of the Shona people of Zimbabwe. The mbira is traditionally played inside a dried gourd. Nancy and I have dried gourds. These are also these are called gezes, or dried gourds, and they help to amplify the sound. Traditional setting, anyway. It's difficult in a crowd like this, though, to amplify the sound.
So I wanted to add a little bit more information about the nature of this music, that it's been around for at least 1,000 years, if not more, in Zimbabwe, and it whereas marimba has been around since about the 1950s, and also that the music consists of two rhythms. The primary rhythm is called the kushaura, and the interlocking rhythmic pattern is called the kutsunira. So we're going to divide that up with two of us playing. And the name of this song that we're going to do first is called Nema Musasa, which means a temporary resting place or shelter.
Thank you.
and Bira, and then the marimbas gradually layer in.
Thank you.